So this ought to be fun. I don't want all that grease when I'm serving it. I want to let it sit a little bit. It's already reached the required temperature. It's like 175. So I'm going to try to flip this and keep it in that drip pan. So when I hear what she's thinking about or what she's planning about, are you sure about that? Are you really sure about that? I know it's probably frustrating for her too.
Master? Indeed, yes, it's fantastic. I love it.
Builds up space again.
Oh, this is really nice.
Of course you would love it. It's so flat.
God, I agree.
You have, oh my gosh, a dressing
with glass.
Oh, wow.
You know what's missing though?
What?
A shower curtain.
Oh, you have your shower curtain. Thank you for that.
Come on, have a look.
Okay, look, John, you had your shower doors. How about the area?
That was a lot.
I mean, if I were to design a place, it would look like this. All the way. It's perfect.
Let me seal that in there. That's good. Got rid of it.
I think it's a wonderful living space. It's not exactly kid friendly.
The Sarah's making me worried.
And then I think it's going to be time to take me to
office. But it's a walk, not a drive. So you're not going to be stopping traffic.
That's true. Good exercise. But it's so. I'm usually the harder person to please, but when Rose really has her mind set on something, it is almost impossible to keep her happy unless she gets what she wants.
We're going to let this cool out for a bit. All right. But this is what our finished product looks like. It looks pretty good. Let me slice into it. We'll see what that looks like. I would say that looks about perfect. Yeah, brother. These look gorgeous, so I think we're about good to go. That's what it looks like. All right.
The price is just way too high.